And when our country is in a state of crisis, the National Security Council calls the shots. And in other words, a government can't control its people unless they're in fear and they need the government's protection. So they cook up all these things to make us scared so that, you know, we'll think, oh, we need these people, you know, we need these fucking abusive, you know, forms of law. And since the Cold War's over, they've got nothing to scare us with there, so now they want our country to be in a state of crisis because of an internal threat, and that threat is drugs. And they want us to believe that there's crazy lunatic bands of roving, you know, hoodlum gang people that go around just killing everybody. And they want us to be afraid. They want us to, like the man said earlier, stay in your house, lock your doors. They want us to be afraid of each other, afraid to talk to each other, you know. They want us to separate in our little classes, in our little races. They want us to be afraid so we're divided, because when we're divided, we're nothing. When we're together, we can conquer them. They keep us in fear. They use our fear to control us. They perpetuate this racism that's so rampant. They make us hate our next door neighbors. They make us hate everyone around us till we're inside our little fucking minds where we think we're right and everybody else is wrong. Racist, money-grubbing bullshit anymore. Fuck the multinational corporations. Fuck this fucked up system of bullshit democracy that we have. It's time for them to fall. The elite must fall.
Thank you.
thanks a lot. We're still live. And... Oh, we have a split 7-inch with a band called Evergreen, who's really good. And we also have a 7-inch if you're interested. Thank you.
Proud of your race, are you proud? fucking day, but we're all here, we're all the same, we all have light, all our brains, all our one with human rights.
How it sounds, as long as you hear what we have to say.
Did our gig, and looking around, we saw the banners, as long as government exists, justice cannot. And we see symbols and patches and bands singing about change and revolution. Well, it's got to go further, and it's got to go from now, where we're just a symbol and a patch, to where that symbol and the patch is the everyday reality that we live in. There's an organization called the Southern California Web Collective. It's the organization that put together the 1992 Long Beach Anarchist Gathering. And right now, the Southern California Web Collective is trying to open up an anarchist center someplace in Los Angeles or Long Beach. And we've been raising funds to do this right now, but we're still trying to get more organizing to go into this. But we need support from the community, from the anarchist community and the anarcho-punk community. And so just for right now, I'd like to pass this hat around, and if anybody has any spare change or a dollar or just anything they can contribute to trying to put this anarchist center into a reality, and so we can have a place to go, a place for the community to see anarchism in action, place for books, place for newspapers and periodicals, and just a place for people to come together and meet and talk. Because that's what we need communication. We've had a lot of bands, we've had a lot of gigs, but we need to start talking to one another. And that's what the whole idea of the Southern California Web Collective is. People coming together and talking to each other, and coming together instead of just coming together in a show and we don't even talk to each other, and actually learning who we are, and expanding our ideas, and developing our theories. Because anarchism is a huge responsibility, and listening to bands isn't gonna make the revolution happen. It's putting the ideas that the bands sing about into action. And so each one of us does that, nothing's gonna change. And are we really that afraid of freedom and responsibility that we're gonna let the system put us in a life of slavery? Just, I'm gonna pass this hat around now. Anybody has anything to contribute? Long live anarchy. There's also gonna be an anti-racist demonstration tomorrow. At 11:30 at LA City Hall. Frank has more information, I think he has flyers too. And there's also going to be a benefit show, May 2nd, for the Animal Liberation Front Prisoner Defense Fund. The FBI is coming down really hard on the ALF right now. It's going to be here on May 2nd. And also remember May Day. Anarchist celebration.
Church,
Thank you.
song is called Data.
I'm gonna go. Yeah, so last Wednesday I was called into jury duty. Everybody told me that, get out of jury duty, it's real simple, just tell me you're a racist, you'll get out of it. So they said, yeah, Sean Leonard there, is there any reason why you can't give a fair or impartial decision on this jury? I said, yeah, I like to go out and I do fag bashing and I like to beat up those coloreds and just have a good old time with my funky old boys. He said, well, you're not good for jury duty, but we'll make you a cop. Gave me this hot little badge here. Just like we all know, you are all being watched.
Opportunity for each one of us to learn and grow from one another. The possibilities are only limited to what we choose to create. In the existing centers around the world, a great deal of services are offered. Everything from childcare to direct action supplies to libraries, anonymous mail drops, women-only spaces and workshops. If we expect our resistance to a growing industrial police death state to succeed, cooperation, communication, and action are essential. Until we break our dependence on their institutions and their service, we are harmless. We become a real threat to them when we overcome their divisions of sex, class, and race and take back our fucking lives together and determine our own needs and make them a reality.
Yeah! 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 I don't know. I just have to write everyone sitting down. Shit, goddamn, get off your fucking ass, clown.
Have some fun.
Have some fun.
Should we say?
Should we say? Have some fun. Yeah, let's get a dance with each other, man. Let's pogo. There is the one.
Yes! Yeah! We do it in your body with our breath! I'm not doing it now! Everyone who wants to die with our body! No! Never die! There we go.
Thank you.
broken heart, and broken soul.
hurt. Not the pain of a physical teacher, but the pain of a broken mind. A broken heart. A broken soul. The desperation, so much confusion. Not the desperation of a small problem, but the desperation from a broken mind. A broken heart. A broken soul.
Animal rights, one struggle, one fight. Check. Check.
This next song is called Down With Excuses. It's from the comp, not just the German.
After all, it's just punk rock.
Resist, hatred exists in love. Resist, violence exists in peace. Resist, exclusion exists through cooperation. This is our role, it will never change if we don't change it. And how can we accept a change if we can't even love each other? Embrace, done with excuses! Fight back!
Thank you.
Thank you.
The song's called "Phobia and Death." It's about the LA riot.
Nobody yet lives to see. Change the substance of this family. After years of darkness, what is here? Now the parents of all sin. What is here? No longer one of us
is here?
Now can tell me the man.
Why in the city that's the business of the great? You are no insurance in plenty time. I trust the system, what? Didn't want to give.
Just a stretch. Now that it's empty, yeah.
It's a sacrifice.
Right here.
It's a touch of time and a fear.
Right here.
God keep on remembering the scene.
Right here.
God keep on standing up.
Now it's bad.
Yo, Mike, what's up?
What's up, Jim?
Have you heard about those skinheads who tried to plant a bomb on the first AME church?
Yeah, I heard about that, man. It was bugging out in my neighborhood.
Yeah, we gotta do something about this. There's a record store in Huntington Beach called Vinyl Solution. They carry a white power Nazi records and magazine. And I hit them about it, you know, but they said it's freedom of speech. But when someone talks about burning crosses in people's lawn and beating someone up because of their skin color, it ain't no freedom of speech. It's a hate crime.
Yeah, that's right, man. The only way to combat that conspiracy is to organize revolution.
Yeah.
Well, tell these racist supporters what's up.
Check it out. I'll be doing this shit right here, alright? Check it out.
Every time I turn around, a new problem arises. Now personally, I'm sick of these surprises. It's an entity that's inside you and me. Like me, he's been fighting the power that's me. But it's the same person that makes you kill another man. And the same kid programs is understand. Move the Indians down on the master train. Here, baby, that shit's a great place. Why can't we stop this evil scene? To do it wrong, that's the evil dirty deed. What the fuck is the world coming to? Yeah.
next song.
Going to bed, starvation. Have a nice evening.
Thanks for Mike for coming out and helping us.
Try to lie, try to lie, try to lie, try to lie.
Let's carry on.
Destroy!
Psychology of mass control. Los Angeles, it's called Burn This Racist System Down. Follow.